hear Run to the Hills, that galloping Steve Harris bass line throughout the whole song. I think it's kind of interesting that the subject matter very much does fit the music.
The lyrics blend right into the triplets that Steve Harris is doing.
Sometimes you listen to records, that's how you get turned on to the band. Iron Maiden was a band that when I saw them live, I was like, whoa.
Run to the Hills for Iron Maiden is a big live moment, this massive chorus that everybody could rally around.
That song is still huge. You've seen it live now, it's still one of the biggest songs of the night.
Those Brits could sing the US Penal Code and still make it freaking rule. Stay right there, headbangers. There's more ear-splitting hard rock to come on VH1's 40 Greatest Metal Songs.
A continuación, Sepultura le saca un Jesús a todos.
The brutality of the vocals and just the overall feel of it, it to me, it's like the sound of the apocalypse.
Feeling like a freak on a leash.
Y metal y hip hop muy felices juntos.
Did he just beatbox? I believe this is metal music. Did he just beatbox?
Jonathan, you rock.
A continuación en las 40 canciones más grandiosas del metal.